You don't like Nicholas, so I'm not surprised you can't be objective where he's concerned. But if Nicholas thought Helena grabbed our dad, he would have told me.
It's touching. Your blind faith in Nicholas. It's misplaced, though. You know, your brother is seriously weird.
Oh, my God. Stop throwing stones, other weird brother.
Hey. But before you get any bright ideas, you might want to refrain from telling Nicholas about this. You know, he might send his flying monkey minions off to warn the Wicked Witch.
Did you hear anything that I just said?
No. You have your opinions, I have mine.
Honestly, something is just bothering me about this text. It's like, I don't know, something's off.
Care to share?
Well, I mean, Dad has barely mastered email, right? And I'm willing to bet he's never sent a text in his life. And this whole, like, old man in trouble thing, that's not how he talks. That's more like how someone would think he talks.
So you think Luke was coerced?
I don't know. It's possible. I'm just trying to cover all the angles so we don't get caught in a trap.
We?
I'm going with you.
Like bloody hell you are.
I have more experience with the Cassadines.
Absolutely not.
What, are you forbidding me?
Do I have to? I'm not about to drag my little sister, who I happen to care about very much, into a situation where you could get hurt. Besides, I'm gonna need you here to cover my sudden departure. Don't worry, though. Hey. I'll call you the minute I know something. Promise.
Goodie.
Hey, Lulu. Yeah, it's Dom. I just went up to your office. You were no-show. Yeah, I hope everything's okay. Anyway, just give me a call when you get a chance. You want?
That's not a very nice way to greet me. I think my feelings might be hurt.
Yeah, you know what, Clay? I don't have time for this. I got somewhere I gotta be.
Make time? You're really gonna want to hear what I have to say. In fact, a conversation with me could be very informative for you.
I highly doubt that.
I mean, you really want to hear what I have to say.
More up to date.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Don't waste time arguing. I'm on this plane and I'm not getting off. Besides, I have more experience rescuing our dad than you do.
Are you always this obstinate, or is it just around me?
Both.
I don't like this.
Trust me, you will, because if Helena is really keeping our dad hostage, he's gonna need us both.
You're feeling pretty confident right about now, aren't you? You dumped the Zakaras, back the winning horse, and now you got your in with Sonny, and you guys are bonding like crazy.
What can I say? I'm a likable guy.
Yeah, Sonny certainly does seem to like you. It's funny, it's almost like he's taken this sort of paternal interest in you, you know?
I think Sonny's grateful because I saved his son's life. Mm. And I have no problem using that to my advantage. Is that the answer you were looking for? Because I will say just about anything to buy my way out of this team.
I don't like your attitude towards me, but you know what's nice? What's really good? I am about to change that.
Well, then do it already. Whatever you've got to say, get it over with.